What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more God of War Ragnarok here. So we're going to be continuing on where we left off here. So I believe we need to go through here. Yes.
Is that a relic?
Some of these deaths, I mean, most of these deaths have been so silly, so avoidable. Arrgh. Makes me angry. Oh, it gives me more strength.
Feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
I believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Never know what could be in there.
Let's think I can do it. Jump. Should be clear now.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first. That didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Let's keep looking around. There's gotta be something else.
To move that over there. But how? That's the issue there. Is that? That's interesting. How the hell am I gonna do that? Because I'm gonna need the axe or bow. Not enough time.
Desire to prove themselves. The proof leads a wake of destruction.
You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of man. One way you understand.
Okay, that is. Fuck, man. That's difficult. You've got to slow down a little bit, don't you think? Fuck, man. That's bullshit. I hit that. Oh! Fuck off, come. Oh, fuck you, man. This is a silly puzzle. Because I froze this already. I don't understand why. What? That hit it? Don't lie, game. Oh, we're not staying on here for long. Please, don't do this. Oh, we are, apparently. We are going to be... If we're here for the rest of the game, we'll be so angry. Because this is stupid. I froze that. Don't act like I didn't, you fuck. Oh, that hit. That hit. That hit. Don't act like it didn't, game. You know it did. This is stupid. I'm really disappointed with this puzzle. Really I am. It's stupid. What? That plane just bounced off it. You can't do that. Nah, that hits it again. That's the third time now it should have hit and it just hasn't. Now this is a silly puzzle. Why? I should freeze it and then there it should be dead. See, look. So, wait. So, regardless of me... What's the point in this whole thing then? Because I'm still stuck with... I'm so confused. This is a stupid puzzle. Okay. But I don't really understand though, because I'm gonna need the axe again, aren't I not? Okay, that did it. Alright, that worked, okay. Bit of a weird puzzle, not the biggest fan if I'm being honest with you, but... Did it at the end here. Oh, it just didn't make much sense though, but... Yeah, I've done it now, so...
We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
We are leaving.
I'll tell the ground to be still. This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine. Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up. Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Go!
Atreus, your arrows.
Ready when you are.
Vakirathgirast!
Oh, that did not kill me. Oh, I'm gonna refuse to believe I died there. I mean, the Blades of Chaos weren't really doing much, but I don't think the axe is gonna do really anything either, since they're ice, aren't they?
In there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.
This, Odin. What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
For me now.
Stay away.
Rather, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir.
No. No. No, no, no.
Yeah, we brought him right back.
You. Stay away from me. You monsters.
Stop. We need him.
Wait.
Alright, well, I'll end this episode off here because obviously we're going over the time. So thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.